Guys, today I would like to show my balcony. So I arranged some plants also. So let me get into here. So this is tulsi plant. So you have no right. So I got it from a nearby local nursery. And this is the orange rose plant. And it's a Nandivedan, I don't know what it's called in English. I like these flowers. So it remembers me my childhood days. These are some beautiful flowers. I like these flowers. And then here the aloe vera plant. Actually decorated like a European style. I got this rectangular square plants, okay, square pots from Amazon. So I also got this railings, iron railings, from Amazon only. It is little bit costly, but still it's a one-time investment. Since it is iron, it is lifelong usable, so that's why I bought it. And here are some flowers. And again, I don't know what is it called, but it remembers me my childhood days. So I used to see him when I was a kid. So I bought this plant. And this is the tomato plant. See. And this is the long view of my beautiful balcony. Hope you like it. I put this net because I have a kid, so it's for a safety feature. So when he grows up, I definitely can rip. And this is a glimpse of balcony. See here, this is a green chili plant. I like this plant very much because it grew very fast and it gave me so many children. Now it is again regrowing. Okay, and this is the brinjal plant. I plant seeds and it's been a month and it's grown up. These are two pudina plants. Actually, I have just planted one bunch of pudina and it grows very fast and it is very good plant to start with if you want to start the garden. See here, I grown up some coriander plants. I put some coriander seeds, okay, and it took me, I think it is 15 days back I planted. Now you can see it is half grown. Okay, in another 15 days I can harvest this. And this is the curry leaves plant. So I put all the vegetables, plants this side and all the flowers on the railing. This is a glimpse of my balcony. Also, I want to show you the swing. Okay. This is the swing which I bought it from Amazon, again online. And it is so good. I can sit with my family, my husband and my kid and myself. It is holding up to 150 kgs, the capability. Okay. And here is a cloth dryer so that we can still avoid, you know, cloth can be dried and then we can also sit RMC and then we can enjoy the view. Yeah. Hope you will like it. This is the view of my balcony and this is how I decorated. Please subscribe to my channel, and if you like this video, I can know this is definitely will be encouragement for me to post more videos. Thank you so much. Have a good day. Bye.